In this video, I'm going to teach you guys how to customize Apple Watch faces using Clockology in 3 minutes. Before I start, I would like to say a big thank you for those who have watched my previous video on Clockology, and especially those who have subscribed to my channel. As there has been some updates on the iOS, WatchOS and Clockology app since July, I have made this video to show you the latest changes. In part 1, I will quickly show you how to install Clockology and watch faces. And in part 2, I will go through top 10 questions raised by the audience in the previous video. Let's get started. The first step is to download Clockology from App Store. Once it is downloaded, you can see Clockology is already running on your Apple Watch. The second step is very important. You have to download and sync the beta file to your Apple Watch. You can find the download link in my previous video, or I will also put the link in the description below. Tap the link to open the download page, and tap here to download the enabled beta files. So now download is completed, you can go back to the Clockology app. Tap the beta icon to sync it to your Apple Watch. So now the remote page is gone and you can see other Apple Watch faces come with the apps. Clockology allows you to add activity ring to the watch face, and that's why it needs permissions to access your health data. If it is a concern to you, you can disable it for now. Tap Done to complete the configuration. Third step is to join the Clockology Fans Facebook group and download your favorite watch faces. You can tap here to search for a specific frame. In this demo, let me search for Rolex. You will get the download link in the post shared by the creators. If you click the link here, a download page will show up. But if you tap the link here, you will see an error message like this. Instead, you have to tap the three dots at the top right hand corner and then tap open in Safari. Now you should be able to download the watch face. When you go back to the Clockology apps, you can see the watch faces that you have just downloaded. Tap and hold the icon and then tap Watch Sync. For the Replace Clocks option, I usually turn it off so that I can sync multiple watch faces and swap between faces on my watch. Now you can tap the Sync button. After a few seconds, you can see the watch faces has been synced to your watch. You can swap between watch faces like this. If you want to delete a particular watch face, just tap and hold and select Remove Clock. The last important step is to tap and hold the watch face and then turn on the Stay Alive function, which keeps Clockology running on your watch like this. Last step is to go to the watch app on your iPhone, go to General, and Quick Screen. Please make sure you have the same settings as mine. and under the apps section, select custom for the return to clock option. And now the setup is all completed. Okay, so let me go through the top 10 questions raised by the audience. First questions. My Apple Watch 6 only shows remote when I click the Clockology apps on my watch. This issue can be fixed by following step 2, which is to download and sync the enable beta file to your Apple Watch. Second question. Faces added but keep reverting to original watch face, not Clockology face. To solve this problem, please refer to step 4 to enable stay alive and set up wake screen. Third questions, I need more watch faces. I'm not on Facebook, so where can I download more faces? Well, if you're on Telegram, you may want to join this group. Let me also share a few links, but these watch faces are not created by me, but the creators from Clockology Friends Group. Fourth questions, how do you sync the faces to your watch? It is in step 3, just tap and hold the watch face in Clockology app and select watch sync. Fifth questions, Apple Watch Series 2 can install it? So as long as your iPhone and Apple Watch is running on iOS 13 and WatchOS 6 respectively, you should be able to install it. Next questions, why would a clock face app leak your health data? So it is an app, and if you want to create your own watch face, it allows you to add activity ring. I think you can disable it if you have any concern. Next question, does it drain the battery faster? No, I don't think running Clockology on your watch will drain your battery. And I actually did a simple test. So at around 10 a.m, the battery level is around 99%. At around 1 p.m, it's around 95%. 4 p.m, 83%. 6 p.m, 74%. 9 p.m, 66%. And 12 a.m, 57%. Next question, do you know how it works with the always-on display? Always-on display doesn't work with Clockology. I would suggest to turn it off, as you will see the default Apple Watch faces or blurry screen with the time on the top right-hand corner. Next question, if these are like the other non-Apple Watch faces I have seen, they don't actually show the current time. The answer is Clockology shows the current time and date in real time. Last question, are the watches for free once the application are downloaded into the Apple Watch? Yes, both the app and the watch faces are free. You can download the faces from those Facebook groups. Thanks for watching. If you found this video useful, please consider subscribing to this channel, like this video, or leave any comments below. I wish you and your family a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. Stay safe and healthy. I'll see you in the next video. Bye.